Hey, welcome back to Valkyria Chronicles. Does it seem strange to anybody else? Or is it just me? The royal we. I hate the royal we. The royal us, the royal our. This guy considers himself to be a king or a prince or whatever. And he just keeps fucking saying we are and us. And I hate it so much. Here's my orders. Things settle with Max. I knew it did. I checked out this level ahead of time just to make sure that I wouldn't just fucking die, which has happened so many fucking times recently. I'd rather not die. So, and I guess what I need to do is hide a couple people. Rosie needs to be up front. Kobe needs to be... Kobe, you're coming with me. I mean, I don't care. I don't think you're actually useful specifically in any particular way. You know what? You might actually be. I need Katie right there. And I'm going to take... Kobe, I'm putting you over on that side. And I'm going to put Marina over here. I guess I ought to take Jan and Homer. Just in case, because, like, I know there is a strategy for doing this that includes getting one of my tanks very fucked up, and I'd rather that not happen. But in the case that it does, I'd rather have Homer around so that I can make sure it doesn't. Make sense? That's the setup. All right. Try to kill a guy who is a Valkyrie because he's, like, used technology to do it. This is sort of like the same storyline as Syndrome, only this guy... doesn't want everybody to be equal like Syndrome does. That movie, The Incredibles, was basically like fighting socialism. And so it's not surprising why so many Americans like that movie. But this guy is like doing it for himself. He's a complete selfish dick. There's no way to mistake he's the bad guy. That thing's falling apart. I mean, we should probably not be on the deck. In fact, this guy's power is purely existent on this deck. I don't know why we're here. Why don't we just jump off the damn boat or tank or whatever you want to call it? We jump off the thing and then he has absolutely no power. His big thing, the giant lance, is falling apart, so he can't do anything with that. All of his people are run away. They're dead. We could probably blow up this ship with tanks from a long distance. He'd never get anything fucking done again. I'm going to get you a bit closer just because I really don't want you to miss it 20 fucking shots. Please hit all of them. Oh, thank goodness. That is, if you don't think that's scary, that was very fucking scary. I don't want to waste any of these fucking turns that I've got. I gotta make sure that I'm not wasting any turns. One shot to kill? Come on, you can do that shit. Perfect accuracy. All right, come on. You can do this. You can do perfect accuracy. Don't you fucking miss. Oh, you missed. Great. I have to give you fucking two turns. Though I think that might not actually be a problem. I can't remember. I know that the idea here is that I want to use the flamethrower on this guy. I want to make him look this direction so that he's not, like, spying... spying? That ain't the right word. I want to make him look over here, essentially. So he's looking this way, and if I send somebody else up... Ooh, that fucked him up good. Nice. I've got... Look, he's got infinite ammo on that thing, so I could hit him 4 times with the Shamrock. That might be the best strategy. This might be a mistake, but I'm just going to have Shamrock burn the motherfucker a few times. I'm going to see if that is what I ought to be doing. It hurts him a lot. Dude, you are fucked up. Filthy vermin. I really hate that you're saying that specifically to a Darkson, because in this game we've established that you don't like dark-haired people. So, kind of fucked up. You're going to raise it up. You haven't even seen my final form yet. You know what, dude? I don't care about your final goddamn form. You can do more damage, can't you? Oh yeah, and you're also not here anymore. That's what it was. You still can't damage a fucking tank, though. This is okay. I'm gonna hide you right here so that nothing but that turret can hit you, and I don't think it gets a turn. And he walks real fucking slow. Like limping. Oh, he got a big boost in health, though. That ain't cool. I don't like that. He used a CP to move and then used another one to do that. He didn't kill Homer, did he? No, he didn't. All right, that's fine then. One shot to kill. Perfect. Hit it. Good. One tower down. All right. You can do... Oh, come on. Where'd it go? There it is. Penetrate. Come on. Got it. All that fucking energy. Nice. Do I have to take down all three towers to do damage to this motherfucker? Because it'd be really great if I didn't. I'm gonna fucking shoot this guy with the flamethrower and see if it actually does no damage. Oh, it does very little damage. That's why. Okay, then. There's one shot to kill. You've got to be the most accurate you've ever been in your whole fucking life. Do it! Got it! Thank goodness. That does make my life slightly easier. Very, very slightly, because now I've only got one fucking attack with this guy, and then I've got to repair him. It does a lot of damage. Hopefully he doesn't just fix himself every fucking turn, because if he does, that'll be the most frustrating thing here. And if he brings those towers back up every turn, that'll be just as annoying. Fix him good. Wow, you fixed him real fucking good. And I'm shocked. I did not realize he was going to do that good of a job. Come on, Maximilian. Just stomp around and do shit. I don't care what you do, pretty much. You hurt the shamrock again, but you didn't destroy it, did you? Yeah, you barely did a fucking thing. Oh, wait a minute. He's getting two attacks. Does he get to do two attacks? Oh, fucking shit. That would be what you're doing. Yeah, you're killing Homer and knocking out him. Fuck. Oh, you didn't kill him. Oh, you are so fucked. Okay. Homer, here's what's got to be done, because there's no other option on this one. I need you to fix this up, because those treads need to be pristine. You cannot miss anything. Good. One shot to kill. Perfect. She's doing great. At least you knocked it down. That's good. I think I'm going to have to give Rosie another possible... ammo refill. I mean, that's useful. Actually, it's not useful. It's not in any way useful. I don't know why I said it was useful. It's completely fucking useless to me. I'm going to put you over on this side to set his ass on fire. I can put you all the way in the corner here. That way Rosie might be able to get up behind him. Flames undodgeable. Well, he couldn't dodge flames anyway, could he? Fire. Yes! That means that Zaka gets one attack. She's not going to die. She's fine. Actually, I mean... I could make her fire again. But then Zaka couldn't take a turn. And I'm not going to waste it. I'm not going to risk that shit. So, I know this ought to kill him. Got him. Fuck yes. What was that? Three turns? Good strategy. I picked that up online. Though I fucked up the strategy at times.
You lost the moment you began to rely on the Valkyra's power.
That is absolutely not true. He only lost because Alicia found out she was a Valkyrie. That's it. There's literally no other reason why he lost here. Alicia found out she was one of those things, and because she found out she was one, she was able to use that power on the Marmota, which slowed it down. Then we used her to fight his Valkyrie, and then after using her to fight his big badass, there was nothing really left. He was obviously going to lose. I don't understand why you don't get this. They're like, we have the power of friendship and you're just a jerk. Dude was an abused kid. You should be getting him help. What are you doing? Again, this guy was an abused child. You should be trying to get him some sort of help. You could rip the weapon off his arm since it's useless now. You could arrest him, and you could try and make him see what being a good person means and how what he's done has damaged others. He's obviously damaged. I don't care what you have to say. You're stupid because of this. Nothing else matters. It's just this that makes you stupid. Great. I finished this. And I do not know what the hell to replace it with. So, fuck. I'm gonna have to figure out something to do next week. I guess I'm gonna have to move shit around then. Alright. Oh, Fred Tatasciore. I know that name. Laura Bailey. Obviously, I know that one as Isara. Never heard. I never really think about her as being, like, small. That one didn't make a lot of sense to me. Good voice actors. I like these voice actors. And George Von Damon was obviously John DiMaggio, because he's fucking great. And that voice is unmistakable. Dave Wittenberg as Hans. He's not a pig. What are you talking about? Pig is not the correct term there. Matt King, April Stewart, Patrick Seitz. I do know a couple of these names. Well, hope you enjoyed this half a year long game. Hope you come back for the next one, which will probably last just as long. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see y'all later. Bye.